there.
So remember me saying in the next part we're gonna collect some red bricks? Well, that's what we're gonna do right now. So we're gonna put unlimited fuel and light on. Those are very useful. We didn't get electricity because sometimes that could be affect the story a bit. I like these ones aren't too bad. But obstacle ones, yeah, I don't like them. They are very, very boring. Yes, go. Let me get some more.
Is heading for Gotham, Batman.
Right.
Probably hiding inside. Afraid we're gonna stomp on them.
Oh, I love you,
so much fear.
Okay. In that case, help me stop Brainiac. But please.
And that's why we need to get that going. Even a couple stuff.
Around at my city. We should clean it up.
Yeah, we could make something to fight Brainiac, but I'm not sure. Don't listen to me.
Thank you. throw this at Brainiac's ship. But I wouldn't like that if it happened to me.
We've got to throw it to stop Brainiac, but what if I miss?
Send him a present to say we're sorry.
I do love a good carnival. The games, the rides, oh, there's so much fun.
Me too. I want ice cream and cotton candy and hot dogs.
Let me hope this all works out for Beth.
throw him it. Cheetah, we need Grundy's optimism. Now more than ever. I bet there's something in those botanical gardens we can use.
Right. Just need to get that giant plant out of the way. Let's find the root.
Oh, the Grundy holds that root not far away.
I will solve this problem and come back. Okay, we solved that problem. Don't know what was up with that. Thought that this was always fun. New suit. Yeah, nice. It's gotta be for Robin. Oh, so that's how we destroy the gold bits on it now.
Thank you.
that hoping work, Grundy. I call it luck.
Thank you.
just came in the instruction book. Oh, okay.
My turn. It's all about me now.
Thanks.